To begin setting up the tables on your machine, we will first set them up left to right. To do this, we will take the screw out of the bottom side of the table and set it to the side. Next, we'll make sure that these red tabs are open. Then we'll go ahead and place it on the machine. Before you move on to the next section of the table, we recommend that you always put the black knob underneath the fastener to start this process. Don't tighten it completely. This is just to ensure that the table does not fall off of the machine before you completely set them up. Next, we'll go ahead and mount the middle section of the table, making sure that it slides above the brackets on the other table and inside the securing brackets in the back. Next, we'll mount the right and last table on the machine. Once you've put the last table on the machine, you can now tighten all of the black securing knobs on the bottom of the tables. Once we have tightened all of the black knobs on the bottom of the tables, we will now fasten all of the red clamps across the tables.